The activity was observed by Israeli intelligence officers 2 years ago, according to U.S. media.